nice to see you, my young friend.
Over here.
Sebastian, it's been a while.
It has. Glad you received my owl. I have something to show you.
First, let me thank you for what you did in the library.
Of course. Scribner tried to give me detention, but I have ways out of these things.
Well, you took the fall for me, and that counts for something.
Did you find what you were looking for?
I did, but something was missing. I'm not sure here is the best place to discuss it.
Understood. We can talk more in a moment, in the Undercroft. Not even the professors know about this place. This way. There's a secret passage just here.
It's well disguised. How did you find this place?
My friend, Ominous Gaunt. He named it the Undercroft.
Revelio.
We used to play gobstones here all the time. With my sister, Anne. She loved that infernal game. What I wouldn't give to lose to her again. I should tell you, I swore to Ominous I would safeguard this place.
Revelio!
So please, keep this between us. He never confides in anyone. These trusted nieces are dating us. I wouldn't want to jeopardize that. We used to sneak in here almost daily.
Revelio. Revelio.
I think I've seen Ominous in potions. Or was it Herbology? I've noticed that he uses his wand to navigate the castle.
He does. No idea how, though. Ominous was born blind, and no spell could reverse it. His wand seems almost sentient. Not surprising, I suppose. Ollivander always says, the wand chooses the wizard.
Is that how he found this place?
No, someone in his family knew about it. The Gaunts are full of secrets. I've never heard anyone else speak of it, and I've certainly never seen anyone else here. Again, mention this to no one, especially Ominous. He has no love lost for his family or their secrets, but this place is special to him.
Understood. But why does Ominous have no love lost for his family?
His father's family are direct descendants of Salazar Slytherin, one of the four founders of Hogwarts. Obsessed with blood status, most of them. Ominous cannot abide them, as he'll be the first to tell you. Anyway, the Undercroft has been a perfect place to sneak off to, away from prying eyes, and even practice otherwise forbidden spells.
Really? Like what?
Like the Blasting Curse. Professors say it's not an appropriate spell to teach students.
A proper magical education ought to include all magic.
My thoughts exactly. A spell like Confringo is only truly dangerous in untrained hands. Such spells should be properly taught, not banned. To be fair, I'm admittedly partial to more fiery forms of magic. But you should learn it. I can teach it to you safely here. It may take a while to get the feel for it. Mimic my wand movement. The incantation is Confringo.
Very well.
You're getting it. Ready to actually try it out? Stick to the targets, though. Best to keep the Undercroft intact. Have a go at those candelabras. Both have their uses. Confringo! Nice work. How's it feel?
It's a tad hot.
You'll get used to it. That's it!
I think I've got it.
Well done.
I have to say, I enjoyed that.
The first time Ominous and I practiced Confringo, we singed our eyebrows.
I would have paid to see that.
I swore we'd never live it down. So this day, there's something about that spell that's addictive.
This is exactly the type of magic I've been hoping to learn.
There's more where that came from. Been practicing similar spells here for ages. Although, I didn't tell Anne and Ominous about every one. Haven't been here in some time. It's not the same without Anne.
I'm sorry about your sister. If there's anything I can do,
Perhaps when I next head to Feldcroft, you could come along. Meet Anne. She could use some cheering up.
Just let me know when and I'll meet you.
Oh, she misses Hogwarts. She's been stuck at home with our guardian, Uncle Solomon. Unfortunately, you'll have to meet him too. Well, meeting a new student will be precisely what she needs.
I shall look forward to it.
Cheers. By the way, what was it you couldn't discuss out in the hall earlier?
I'm not sure where to start.
You said something was missing from what you found in the library. I assume it's to do with what you told me. About the portkey and Gringotts and Ranrock.
Nothing gets past you. And yes, it is. As I'm sure you suspect, there is a bit more to all of this.
I'm listening.
You must promise to keep this between us.
I trusted you with knowledge of this secret Undercroft. You can trust me.
All right. I can see traces of ancient magic.
Ancient magic? I don't know what I was expecting you to say, but it wasn't that. What does that even mean?
Honestly, I'm not entirely certain. All I know is that I can see whispers of an old magic that hardly anyone else can. Fig and I think that Ranrock has somehow found a way to harness that magic's power.
Are you telling me that goblins may be wielding some sort of wizard magic?
That's what we're trying to find out.
And this ability of yours, does it allow you to wield this magic too?
I don't know.
Well, when you do know, tell me. I've been studying archaic forms of magic for ages. Perhaps we can help each other. In the meantime, with both Rookwood and Ranrock after you, I suspect a bit more time practicing the blasting curse is in order. Spend as much time here as you'd like. And remember, keep this place between us. When I head to Feldcroft, I'll send you an owl.
Hello, Sebastian. Wait. You there! I can hear you!
Oh, hello. Ominous, isn't it? I believe we have potions together. And herbology?
I recognize that voice. Heard you talking to Gareth Weasley in potions class. You're the new fifth year. Did you just come from the Undercroft? How did you get in there?
Actually, Sebastian brought me there. But he made it perfectly clear to keep quiet about it.
That rat! You breathe a word about this place to anyone, and not even your precious Professor Fig will be able to help you. My father is friends with the headmaster, and I'm not afraid to exploit that connection if I need to.
Trust me, Ominous. I won't say a word.
Why should I trust you? You just betrayed Sebastian.
Please. I was trying to defend him. He was clear that this was a secret place, and I was to tell no one. He's a good friend.
I don't need you to tell me about my oldest friend. Thank you very much.
Ominous, I just meant...
I know what you meant. Sebastian gets himself in enough trouble. He doesn't need your help. Sebastian is going to get an earful about this.
If only a new student were to help me with my sad predicament.
Come and see me as soon as you can. I've returned from a rather unproductive trip to the Ministry, hoping your time has been more fruitful than mine.
I would like to teach you Wingardium Leviosa. It can be used to levitate objects for a short time. Once you've completed a few prerequisite tasks, do see me after class.
I was hoping to see you.
You're back.
Finally. Minister Spavin talks more than he listens. Ranted on and on about rogue dragons. Wouldn't listen to a word about goblins. Speaking of which...
Listen, Professor. So much happened while you were away. Nearly Headless Nick asked me to get some rotten roast beef from the kitchens.
Rotten roast beef?
Yes, I thought it was odd too. But then, we took the roast beef to Sir Podmore of the Headless Hunt, and...
You met the Headless Hunt? That must have been interesting, to say
that. Yes, and then I had to find Richard Jackdaw's head in the pumpkins so that he'd tell me about how he died.
Who on earth is Richard Jackdaw?
He was a student here long ago. Anyway, he told me about a secret cavern. I went there, and right next to Jackdaw's skeleton... I found the missing pages.
You found the pages?
I did. And because Jackdaw had followed the map they contained, when I found the pages, I found the location on the map. Believe it or not, it's a room below Hogwarts.
Why am I not surprised? Shall we?
I was hoping you'd say that. Oh, and we'll need to bring the book. The room is called the Map Chamber, by the way. And the portrait of Percival Rackham awaits us there.
Professor Rackham. I look forward to meeting him. How did this Jackdaw get the pages from the book?
Evidently, Peeves stole them, and Jackdaw stole them from him.
Oh, Peeves. To think it was beneath us all this time. map, there's Hogsmeade. And over here, the Forbidden Forest. And, of course, Hogwarts. It's magnificent. If only you were here to see this.
Hello, Professor Rackham. We've placed the book on the pedestal as you asked. And this is my mentor, Professor Fig.
How do you do, Professor Fig? And you, my young friend, see now why you needed to return with the book?
I do. I also see why you refer to this room as the map chamber.
That you have come this far tells me that you possess extraordinary magical ability, the potential and power of which will unlock should you prove yourself worthy. The location of each of four trials will, in time, appear on the map. Trials that will test you and give you access to invaluable knowledge. Trials that you must complete on your own. Do you recall the pensive memory you viewed in my vault in Gringotts?
You and your friend Charles spoke of the portkey and of trials you'd created for one who could see traces of ancient magic.
Precisely. Charles is another of the Keepers, a designation we gave ourselves centuries ago, in light of the knowledge that we have been bound to keep hidden. Until, perhaps, now.
So, the passage from your ruins to Gringotts, everything in the vault, the restricted section, finding this room, none of these was a trial.
They were an important part of the journey, but they were not trials themselves. The fact that you have come this far, however, bodes well. The trials were designed to ensure that the power and knowledge we have kept secret for so long does not fall into the wrong hands. They will test your abilities, both innate and learned. But of equal importance, everything you witness as you complete the trials will inform what you choose to do with all that we share. You will need patience. The trials have much to teach you. It will take time.
I'm afraid we don't have the luxury of time.
We have waited this long, Professor Fig. Surely a few more.
Respectfully, sir, while I do not know the secret you keep, I do know that our young friend here has seen traces. Traces of a powerful dark magic being wielded by goblin kind. And we encountered an uncommonly powerful goblin wielding such magic as we prepared to leave your vault at Gringotts. We may already be too late.
This is grave news, indeed. Young friend, do you trust Professor Fig?
I do.
Then, in the light of your considerable skill and all you have already accomplished, we shall begin. You will find the location of the first trial marked on the map below you. Whilst Professor Fig may assist you in locating the trials, they may be completed only by one with our ability.
Shall we have a look? I know that tower. It's not far. You may have seen it yourself.
It looks familiar. Perhaps your young friend is more well-traveled than you might think.
As your mentor, the least I can do is go ahead to make sure it is safe. Join me as soon as you can.
You said that you know that tower. What can you tell me about it?
Not much, I'm afraid. I've passed it dozens of times. It's north of Hogsmeade. My recollection is that it seems abandoned. Clearly, however, the tower conceals more than meets the eye.
I'll find you at the tower as soon as I can.
Until then, be careful. And do not tell anyone where you're going.
It's time you learned, Iglesias, the freezing spell. It is an efficient way to cool down a heated situation. But first, I will need you to complete a few tasks. Once you have done that, come and see me.
Gonna regret coming here.
This is almost too easy.
Confringo!
What was that? Come out before I find you.
These rocks have seen better days.
Curiosity they teach at Hogwarts will not serve you well.
Intriguing place, Sanbakar's tower. Lovely view, I'd imagine. No idea who this Bakar is, mind you.
Over here.
We're not alone.
We are not. Ranrock's loyalists. Around a dozen, I can see, but could be more.
Can't we apparate past them into the tower?
We could, but we've no idea what's in the tower. More importantly, however, I'd like to know why they're here. They've set up camp just ahead. I suggest we investigate a little before doing anything else. Let's go.
Well, this isn't ideal.
No, it isn't. This way. And I'd suggest we use the disillusionment charm here. No sense in announcing our arrival.
One of the best meals I've ever eaten.
Quickly now. Stay hidden and cast Petrificus Totalus. I suppose we could charge right into their midst.
Revelio. 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 Orders directly from Ranrok.
I will draw blood. I won't rest. I won't. You should have known you would lose.
Ranrok has fooled you all to your demise.
Looks like we've found the entrance.
It's locked. An unlocking charm.
Very handy. No time now, but if you don't learn it soon enough, we can work on it back at the castle.
Welcome to San Bacar's Tower.
Hello, Professor. Did you say San Bacar's Tower?
I did. Professor Bacar is a keeper you have yet to encounter. I'm glad to see that I was correct in presuming that we would meet again soon after our last encounter. Though I surmise, based on the commotion I heard, that you did not have an easy time getting to me.
We did not, Professor. We encountered goblins outside the tower.
That goblins were aware of my vault is disquieting enough. But if they have also made a connection to this tower, then the threat may be greater than I thought. All the more reason for us to move forward. Downstairs, near the entry, a reservoir of ancient magic, like those you've seen before, has been unlocked. Commanded to access a doorway. I'm afraid I cannot say more. As Professor Fig cannot join you, he and I will, in time, see you back at the map chamber. Remember what you see.
We're going to need to understand how Ranrok's loyalists knew about a tower that once belonged to a keeper. For the moment, however, you've more important things to set your mind to. A reservoir of ancient magic, I believe?
Yes, sir.
Then I shall leave matters in your increasingly capable hands. That said, be careful.
I will, sir. I'll see you back in the map chamber. A reservoir of ancient magic, downstairs, near the entry.
Revelio.
I should investigate. I've seen this before, in Gringotts and the restricted section. Must have done something. Best have a look around. Traces of ancient magic. Something must be different. These are never a welcome sight. At least I know what to expect this time. These are never a welcome sight. At least I know what to expect this time.
Expelliarmus!
Confringo!
Sight. At least I know what to expect this time.
Confringo! Accio! Protego! Expelliarmus! Accio! Confringo!
These look familiar.
Accio!
More statues.
Accio! Expelliarmus! Confringo!
Yeah. Expelliarmus. Confringo. Accio. Expelliarmus.
Not making this easy on me. Seems I ought to explore this archway from both sides. What did that burst of magic change on both sides of the archway? Something must be different. I need to see how the room changes when I move in and out of the archway. So that's it. I need to use both sides of the archway to get the platform to the other side of the bridge. So that's it. I need to use both sides of the archway to get the platform to the other side of the bridge.
Akio!
So that's it. I need to use both sides of the archway to get the platform to the other side of the bridge.
Akio!
I'll never get used to these floors.
Confringo! Expelliarmus! Accio! Confringo! Expelliarmus! Accio! Confringo! Confringo! Expelliarmus! Accio! Expelliarmus! Accio! Accio! Expelliarmus! Confringo! Accio! Expelliarmus! Confringo! Expelliarmus!
Get used to these floors.
Accio! Confringo! Expelliarmus! Leviosa! Expelliarmus! Confringo! Protego! Confringo! Expelliarmus!
I'll never get used to these floors.
Confringo! Expelliarmus! Accio! Confringo! Expelliarmus! Expelliarmus, Confringo, Accio. Accio, Confringo, Expelliarmus.
Here.
We're not alone.
We are not.
Well, this isn't ideal.
No, it isn't. This way. And I'd suggest we use the disillusionment charm. No sense in announcing our arrival. Quickly now! Stay hidden and cast Petrificus Totalis.
Petrificus Totalis!
Well done!
Ramrock said so.
What's that? Who's there?
Not fancy.
Petrificus Totalis.
Oh!
Confringo!
Orders. Directly from Ranrok.
These orders indicate that they're after something to do with names.
What now will draw blood? Taste goblin silver.
That was meant for me. Can our spells glance off of me? Let's get it. Not quite.
How childish!
I will draw blood. You won't last long. Was that your best?
You can't stop.
I'm a goblin, not a
goblin! Confringo!
What's holding the inevitable?
I will make you.
I've been fighting since before you were born. Easily dominated.
Confringo.
Pity. Not quite.
You won't
stop me. Protego.
Levioso.
Accio.
Exposure.
Accio. Confringo.
Much
Accio.
Your blood's on Ranrok's hands.
Many goblins have always been antagonistic towards wizard kind. Looks like we found the entrance.
It's locked. An unlocking charm.
Very handy. No time now, but if you don't learn it soon enough, we can work on it back at the castle.
Welcome to Sanvakar's Tower.
Hello, Professor.
We're going to...
A reservoir of ancient magic, downstairs, near the entry. This looks intriguing. I've seen this before, in Gringotts and the Restricted section. Must have done something. Best have a look around. Traces of ancient magic. Something must be different. are never a welcome sight. At least I know what to expect this time.
Confringo! Expelliarmus!
Incendio!
Confringo!
Expelliarmus! Incendio!
Confringo!
These look familiar.
Accio!
More statues.
Confringo, Expelliarmus,
Accio.
Seems I ought to explore this archway from both sides. What did that burst of magic change on both sides of the archway? Something must be different.
Accio!
I'll never get used to these floors.
Confringo.
I'll never get used to these floors. Now to see what's changed on each side of this archway. Accio!
Yeah.
Accio! Incendio! Expelliarmus! Expelliarmus! Confringo! Expelliarmus!
this.
Expelliarmus! Expelliarmus! Confringo! Expelliarmus! Expelliarmus! Confringo! Expelliarmus! 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 Incendio!
Yeah.
Expelliarmus! Confringo! Incendio. Expelliarmus.
Accio.
Incendio.
Confringo.
Expelliarmus.
Incendio! Expelliarmus! Confringo! Expelliarmus! Confringo!
Confringo!
the look of this.
Expelliarmus! Incendio! Protego! Expelliarmus! Incendio! Expelliarmus!
Thank you.
Confringo.
What's this?
Expelliarmus. Incendio. Accio.
Confringo!
Kunbringo! Expelliarmus!